You have lots of reasons to celebrate. You have your new book right here.
Right.
And also, the election is over.
That's right.
You must be relieved.
Honestly, towards the end there, I thought it would never end.
Right?
I really thought it would never end.
Was it the results shocking to you, or were you...
I think they were shocking to just about everybody, except for one guy with a goatee who worked on Team Trump, who about 2 weeks before the election said he's got it.
Really?
It's like some guy that Ivanka and Jared had hired to work for the Trump Organization in 2010, and they shifted him over from working on business to working on the campaign.
Is he a Duck Dynasty guy?
And that, he kind of looks like it, a little guy. And you still got chocolate on him.
I do?
Yeah. Okay. And they shifted him over, and he was the one man in America who completely saw it coming.
Really?
Yep.
Interesting.
So, yes, we were all shocked. We were sitting out there on the set, and you get the exit polls at 5 p.m. in the evening, and they said, looks good for Hillary, and, you know, we'll probably be able to call it by 11. And then by about 9 o'clock that evening, it was like, I see something else.
Yeah. Well, you talk about these, about the debates and everything in the book as well. It's great stories. One of my favorite moments of the election was you and Mike Huckabee when he came on your show.
Oh.
And, dude, this is one of the funniest things I've ever seen. You're so funny. He tries to make a reference to Jaws, like an analogy, saying that Trump is like the captain and
Quint.
Yeah,
like Trump was like Quint.
Quint. Yeah, I can't believe you remembered Quint.
And but anyway, Hillary was like the shark.
Well, watch this clip. This is very.
He's like Captain Quint in the original movie Jaws. He's the guy who's going to save your butt and save your family. And so at the end of the day, when he kills the shark, you're happy about it. Now, Hillary is the shark. She's going to eat your boat. That's the choice you get to make.
Now, Governor, I hate to be the one to tell you this, but Captain Quint got eaten by the shark.
When is the best ever? When did you figure out? You can kind of see in your face, you're like, oh, no, don't keep going with this story.
You can see it going at him like a freight train.
Oh, my goodness.
Maybe he can still land it. I'm going to give him the time to try to land it. And then it's like, he's done. He's done. It's one of the best movies of all time. Who doesn't know how that ends?
No, it's like Trump is like Bambi's mom. He goes, no. Mike, stop talking.